Hello,
this is Mr. Inadequate playing Crusader Kings 3, our Pomeranian playthrough. This is episode 6. Previously, we were on crusade, and our daughter is Queen of Jerusalem. Okay. I'm going to leave that one up for a minute. See if that... Yeah, we'll see what happens. Okay. I'm not going to change his contract. My heir, stirred in line for Jerusalem. Palestine and Jerusalem. Okay. Second for. And I am second in line for the Kingdom of Jerusalem. And first in line for the County of Palestine. Let's get this up to. Fast, go back to where we were. We're gonna put that down there now. Mirkar, is he good at anything? No, sorry, Mirkar. And this guy, Dobislaw. He's good at spy mastering. But not good enough. Sorry, son. If the position opens up, we'll let you know. Now, go here. Yeah. Queen Zdenka of Jerusalem is my daughter. Well, let's see what transpires here. Okay, hold on. Yeah, okay. Now, who? How about the King of Denmark? Does he like me? He does. How about the King of Poland? Does he like me? He does. And the Emperor. Yeah, they all kind of like me. Can I not sway? Oh. Okay, let's just see what happens. Okay. What's this? My wife died. Okay. No. I might be declaring war soon. Okay. Okay. Now, let's see what we have in the way of alliances. Montaug, Franj, and Zazua. Wow, we got our wife pregnant already? Huh. Oh, there's something I need to do. Okay. Different wife, different job. What am I doing here? Arch saddle. What do we got? Oh yeah, we're not, no. Okay. So we'll build walls and towers in my capital. Oh. She has a great pox. We'll hire that guy, 50. Okay, we'll go to that. Okay, time to decide how to treat Anne's great pox. Well, I'm fairly certain a simple tincture would suffice, the choice is yours, my lord. Be cautious. Drastic measures. I'm craving. There will be no treatment. Yeah, we'll let the daughter decide. Okay, Count Patrick has a disturbing smile and he tells some terrifying stories about his means of diplomacy. I should not let it get to me, but now I'm finding it hard to think of anything else. Every grin from our host now starts looking a little too wide, and every clang of a flagon or plate makes me jump. Anxious that someone has incurred his wrath with some minor slight, or worse, that person is me. Yeah, 20 stress, wonderful. The insufferable wait. Can't believe how long we've been waiting for food. Are we here to eat or admire the grain of the wooden table? What are you staring at, Raina? I am just very hungry. I can smell it from the kitchen, too. Okay. This is not a very successful feast. A conversation partner. As one plate of food is replaced by the next, my acquaintance, Countess Narpley, goes on and on about friendship. And that was how we salvaged that night. Are you sure I'm not boring you, my lord? No, no, please go on. Let's do this one. Okay, returning home. What a feast. So we liked it. Now it's time to wash off the traces of merriment and once more resume my duties. Farewell, my nephew. Okay, I lose stress. Good. Eager reveler. That helped. How old's my heir? 8. Yeah. How much does Prussia have? Less than me, but... Okay, I got a baby. Two perfect little children. A daughter and a son. Let's just name them that. Now, what's this? Yeah. Sorry. Wish I could help you. If I could appoint you bishop, I would do it. What do we got here? Okay, good. Basically trying to be peaceful this episode. We had a war. Crusade, in fact. How's my daughter doing? Okay. Oh, helps if I unpause the game, doesn't it? Why? Okay. Okay. Now we go back here. And okay. Oh, what we got now? Wait, there was, yes. 110 gold, okay. Where's Yadavega? What have they got? But they're at war, and they're allied to Groben. I don't see, oh, it's way over there. Oh, it's there and there. What do they got for troops? Yeah. I'm gonna leave Prussia in there. Okay. As I said, this is basically a peaceful episode. Waiting to see what happens with Mecklenburg. Okay. Okay, there was no incriminating information, but I had prepared it myself. All of a sudden, Patrick seems to be beset by foul rumors. Okay. Wait. That isn't who I wanted to be, Oh, I couldn't sway him. Can I sway him now? Maybe it's because, yeah, he's not old enough. Okay. Court. Anybody doesn't like me. She likes me, and I sent her to jail. Okay. What's this? And I got some money out of it. Speaking of money. So, sorry, I got a dry mouth, makes it hard to talk. So, yeah. Maybe we'll, So we're basically just taking care of Pomerania right now. Uh-oh. Oh, we missed him. My spy master. I think we have a very good one, yes. Okay. Luckily, we didn't lose too much on that deal. 27-21, I believe. Okay. Now we finished everything. I don't really. Shit. We'll go down this tree. I'm not sure how much longer this guy is going to live. And just because I can torture people doesn't mean I will. Okay. Let me check something. Ah. Okay. Okay. You know what we're going to do? Denmark's kind of scary. And okay, a forceful knock on my door causes every bit of drowsiness from my mind. Who disturbs a king at this hour? My late night visitor is none other than Count Patrick. I have to speak with you privately, away from listening ears. I have discovered something very interesting. Count Patrick has uncovered a secret of Count Dobislaw's. He's willing to share it with me if I let him off the hook. Well, let it be. Can't do better than that, buddy. What? I'm not sure what that means. Okay. Okay. Let's work on that, Dubby. Oh, it's my heir. He's 10. Okay. Where's Strats? Why isn't he in there? Where? Why can't I marry him off? Oh, what the hell? I really don't understand what happened there. Okay. Oh. Oh my God. We're gonna lose Lubeck. There's all enemies. Okay. Oh my God. Norway. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass kicked here. I figured Lubeck would. I wish there was a way you could sell a county to another kingdom. Okay. Let's just fight it. Oh my God. Yeah, that was a mistake. There's not much we can do here. Horseshoes. Oh, okay. I thought we had we discovered it. Okay. Okay. Wait, what's this? Okay. Where are my people? My marshal died. What happened to my wife? Okay. Thank you. What's this? Oh. Sorry, I'm fighting this war. How am I supposed to fight against Denmark and Norway? That's just silly. Who's what year is it? 1104. Oh, cool. Who knows? don't have enough money. Yay. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't have any money. Oh, cool. Excellent. Wait. No. How about, it's all going to be, okay. Okay. Okay, what we have here, oh, wait a minute, take care of this. So, I think this is where we're going to leave off today's episode. And what we have right now is an invasion by the heathens of Denmark and Norway, which has prompted a crusade for all Christians against their invasion. And this is Mr. Inadequate playing Crusader Kings 3. This is episode 6 of my Pomeranian playthrough. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope we can see the resolution in the next episode. Thank you for watching.